I want to dedicate this song to all the money makers on the ship. Money makers, money makers, check this out. If you believe in making money, somebody say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hey, holla at your body. I stick this gang up in your ear for a minute. And quit complaining about how you can't spend it. Cause you ain't got it. You got what it takes, but not enough to get started. I hope you get the message. No, it's not a test. Just me, I'm riding the jet. They can't arrest me or bust me. I'm still hungry. I want some more stuff. I get done and watch the whole bay blow up. So get yours and buy my new album. Keep the game and don't be like Calvin. Get everything you want, get real. Get your mail, get your girl to make bill, and get your ass out of jail. You should be getting everything you want. Everything you dreamed of, you never had the front. You should be getting it, getting money. I'm talking about your black, don't laugh at it. Money, you should get a good lawyer. Like Johnny Cochran, swear to cheddar too. Hell no, didn't pop, get your kids in school. So they get an education, you get a degree, and take a vacation. You see, I got all my game from the streets of California. Young nigga, never know, high school diploma. I live real good, I take care of my folks. I roll up a fever for the players to smoke. It's too short in the house. I know you ain't tripping. This life is too short. You got getting where you finish, not looking. But what you never seen to find, it ain't what you think. You gotta read between the lines. This life ain't long for a young black man. Trying to make money, doing all he can. Selling dope, don't you hope he will go to class? But my boy makes money and he makes it back. He put the 20s on top and the 50s on bottom. A flock of top doctors, oh yes, we got him. It's been a long time since I first got down, but I still keep making these funky sounds. To all the real players in the house, all the money makers in the house, it's the motherfucking holy ship in the house. I can't hear y'all sing that shit.
Get it while the game is good. Get it while you can.
Hell yeah. Get your motherfucking money, man. And you know what? I know y'all getting y'all money because ain't nobody broke on this cruise. You know how I know? It costs so much money to be on this cruise, you can't be broke. It's impossible. Shout out to the Houston Shippers. I don't personally know the Houston Shippers, but I know a whole lot of Houston Strippers. I know a lot of Houston Strippers. I do know that. What's up, Texas? I gotta get real particular right now, though. I wanna say specifically, it's so many people talking that NorCal shit. I wanna bang NorCal for a minute. If you hear your city, make some noise. What's up, San Francisco? What's up, San Jose? What's up, Oakland? What's up to all the Warriors fans? What's up if your area code is 707? She said what? She said, say Seattle. What's up, Seattle? One thing I love in Seattle is getting my dick sucked in the rain in Seattle. I love Seattle. Hey, we gonna take it all the way back to the beginning. Too Short, 1988. In 1988, I was driving a drop top Cadillac. I had a big ass rope chain on, and I was getting my dick sucked on the Bay Bridge in 1988. Talking about these are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales. I met this girl, her name was Joan. She loved the way I rocked on the microphone. I met Joan, I took her home, and she was just like a doggy all on my bone. I met another girl, her name was Ann. All she wanted was to freak with a man. When I met Ann, I shook her hand. We ended up fucking by a garbage can. The next young freak I met was Red. I took her to my house and she gave me head. said, there's another girl, her name is Mary. You talk about sex and the bitch acts scary. I heard she was freaking from my homeboy Jerry. Took her to my house and I popped that cherry. Young and tender, sweet Denise. You get her in the bed and the girl's a beast. I tell your homeboy if you get a piece, she'll only start talking about saying the least. I met this chick. Her name was Laurie, an X-rated movie wouldn't tell her story. She had a twin sister, her name was Lisa. And just like Laurie, she's a real dick pleaser. My girlfriend's name was Michelle. Her booty was bigger than a tail on the whip. Now when I fucked Michelle, I fucked her well. Her pussy got hotter than the flames in hell. I cheated this girl. Her name is Tammy. I didn't want to fuck her cause the bitch was flabby. She had a best friend. Her name is Jane. I pulled the bitch to the side. Started spitting that game. I met a lot.